13.9 left. 46, 45. Wood up. Trent Kavlik with the ball.
The freshman has the ball. They're clearing it out for him. Oh.
What's the call? On the wing. And you called it. That's a smart play. The ball stops. You got to take it out again. You get to see what they ran. No harm, no foul.
Look. And no fear. They are looking to the freshman. It's up. The game winner. A three-pointer at the buzzer.
Wow. Young fella, we thank you for an exciting performance. Now, when they call the foul, we both felt that was a smart play on Wood's part because they stopped the play. Definitely. And you guys didn't have one-on-one. I felt they were in control. So you just took it out again. Mm-hmm. Take it from there. What happened after that?
After that, it was just I had a feeling the ball was coming in my hands, and I appreciate my teammates for passing it to me. So when I got it, I looked at the time. I realized I had a couple seconds. I had enough for one dribble and a pull-up. So I did a one dribble pull-up. And I just shot it, and I knew it was going in. My
splash,
shot
though. All net, though.
Yeah.
That's what you do, Braxton?
Yeah.
What year are you, son?
I'm 2022.
All right. I think we can look forward to a real good season from Trent Kavlik. That's a good win. Yeah. They had three Division I basketball players on that team, man. Congratulations, young fella.
I play for PSA Cardinals in the Bronx.
Oh, okay. Well, we don't really be supporting them New York teams down here.
Oh,
but
man.
It's all good, young Braxton. Thank you, man.
Great shot. Great game.